Hi guys, today we're gonna make a new video. This video is surprising because we, the great Blox Fruits, made a great 20. And I think all of you know this. The fruit has been totally changed. See how it seems. Okay, before I see the rest, I hope you like and subscribe because this is the surprising part for all of the Blox Fruits. Want to see it? Like and subscribe. Yes. We see in the Blox Fruit dealer. You saw this. Kilo is not here. Rocket now. Instead of kilo, they put rocket. And what else? You will see. They put instead the what fruit? Instead, I think portal. No, portal is here. I don't know what they put instead, but they put new fruit sounds and they put Nemesis. Yeah, Nemesis. I didn't try these fruits, but okay. I tried to get V3 and I saw on YouTube that you need to be 1500, that you will need to get 50. First, they said be 1100, then go to the quest main again, the secret room, then they tell you they will kill three bosses. They said that in YouTube. So, gonna do some trade here. I didn't tell you something. The look of. Okay, see, like magma. Magma looks sick, guys. See this? Super good, bro. The graphics and the stuff looks perfect. How about it? No, not like extremely good. And second big news, I trade gravity and phoenix for blizzard, and I trade the blizzard and spirit for dragon. Some people said dragon is cost though. I really want though. I really want though. When I get dough, I eat it. One bite. Tell me, should I eat when I get dough? Tell me, should I eat dough instead of blizzard that I have here? That I showed you the move? Or I stay with blizzard or I eat dough? Cool upgrade, and they did boots. You upgrade boots. I'll you know where we go to the boots are sick, guys. Like, want to see it? Okay, see it by your own in your own eyes. See, they did the. I said they did. They took it. They said put the graphics super good. See this? Turns to a huge boat and turns to like a massive. It's worth it to get 4,000 for a boat like this. Must be like 10,000 like that. But it's worth it like that. See, it's huge. Don't see? There's not. If you. you in this boat in real life, hold on, stop. Yeah, if you in this boat in real life, you will feel like the old air will come at you when you when the ship moves, and you've been in a boat, but like same times in a hotel boat, like that. Yeah, because there are beds and stuff. Then after the next one. See, the next one is 5K. What? This is new. I didn't try this in my... Really? I really didn't try this. What? Can buy from these luxury boats? I didn't try this at all, guys. I didn't try this. This is new. And cool boat, literally. Wow. This is the first time to see it. Next look. It looks like this, a little bit small. And like, and it really is small. It's not really good, but. Okay. Let's see. What happened? A glitch. It's not a glitch actually. I can buy this, but not a glitch. Wait, this, let's see, they're free. What? You barely fit at this. You literally barely fit. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's normal, like, yeah, I don't know. Like, sometimes it's good, sometimes it's sometimes a little bit bad. But still, it's good update and, like, really good update. I like it. So, you see the difference in my level, 1,200. And they said they made a rework for Control and Dragon. I have these two. Control and Dragon. Yeah. I trade them. I didn't trade them. I keep Control. Okay. So now we need to be 250 to get to the what's called boat something. That we need to do good trade. Let's go to the another server. There's nobody trading now. Nobody likes to trade in the server. Nobody likes to trade. Yes, fine. Get in a new server. And they change the logo, as you see. That can you see? How much do the server see? Like, let's see. Only though, only though for prim. Oh my. Who have though? Literally, I'll trade them a big dub for them. Okay, well, I can offer for, we need to go to the bath, no, we need to go offer for, do, please, I really want do, I don't know why, so, I tell you the story, I saw my friend have do, and three to be. Wow, you see, there's people that trading here. That kind of action I want to trade people in Blox Fruits. Buddha, holy. I love Buddha. But I will eat it in one time. Prim. How prim? How it's prim? It's anybody. Tell me in the comments. If. Rango. Yeah, I. Where am I going? Where is the lion thingy? Yeah, tell me. So, is it a W for me or an L for me, but red dragon for though? I think sometimes I think it's. No, it's an L. Sometimes I think it's a W. It's a W more. Because W's are big wins. When. Let's go. Coming for you, cafe. I'm here. Not done. Wow. No. Okay. No. Guys, try to trade many times. You have to, but nobody. Let's do. We waiting for trade. go. You don't have dough. No, no, please. Bro, she's gonna be. You know, cause I give you love. What you will say, Anana? Let's see. Can I get this straight up? We can get everything in here. Dragon. Dragon. Let's see. No, I think not. No, no, no. No one have dough. This was the perfect server. In the next video, we will trade dragon for dough. Or I will tell you the news and. So when I get dough, tell you the news. I see you in the next video. And peace. Bye, guys. See you in the next video. I hope you subscribe. And like this video. I commented what. Is your favorite fruit in the comments? My favorite fruit is dragon. Dragon or leopard? Tell me what's your favorite dragon, leopard, and Buddha. Tell me in the comments what is your favorite fruit, and hope you like and subscribe to the video, and see you in the next one. Bye. Peace.